What's the deal, JD? All of a sudden going from catering the devil to serving God?
Use an 8-year visit, and you smell it under that mask. Badass, JD. Afraid to die?
This ain't right.
The feeling is mutual, JD. As we begin to grow older in life, we begin to grow up new feelings.
I never seen JD behave like this.
This brother right here sounds desperate.
As we grow older, we learn from our mistakes.
Life becomes debt to death. And we regret playing God sometimes.
You ain't the type that would die so easily. I heard your mom's sick.
You hear things before they happen, JD. You know how we float, man. You're the type that would sacrifice for someone else.
You always looking out for everyone.
And you never think of yourself. Most of us is very careful with someone like you, JD. Life is simple.
And society just takes the liberty of complicating it. And you work with us way before Felice's age.
So you're willing to sell the stuff that ruined your life and their lives? It's been 8 years, JD. Why should we trust you again?